We can't predict anything for this one. A technology student in California accidentally hit on something entirely new, elastic water. It looked like a routine experiment, just a little something in a little water, and then magic crept in. The water became a gooey mixture which could be stretched like elastic. When the student began pouring it out, it wouldn't stop. Then it started to climb the side of the vessel. Only one way to stop it, cut off the water.